Thank you. Well, we're telling you now that police in Lawrence County are saying that they have found a 12-year-old boy who had been reported missing. Aiden Cox had last been seen around 11 o'clock last night. But again, officers tell us he has been found and he is, we are pleased to report, safe.